There are two fundamental pieces of technology that enable progressive web apps to be reliable, fast, and engaging: service workers and the web app manifest file. Let's take a look at service workers first. Most web apps are built on a client-server model. Without a server, there is no web app. But service workers changes that. Service workers are a progressive enhancement for the network stack and sit between the browser and the server, acting as a client-side proxy written in JavaScript. That means you can cache assets locally, so no matter what kind of network the user is connected to, apps load near instantly. Apps can even work offline because the service worker will respond to network requests. Once a service worker is registered, it can do more than just act as a client-side proxy. You can define what events will wake it up. Events like push messages can wake up a service worker and re-engage the user with notifications. Or data can be seamlessly synced to your servers when a network connection is restored. And what's amazing is that they don't rely on the web app being open in a tab or even the browser being open on mobile. Service workers are to progressive web apps as XML HTTP request was to AJAX. They give progressive web apps the power to exist beyond the browser. The second fundamental piece of technology is the web app manifest file, which gives you the ability to control how your app appears to the user in areas where they would expect to see apps, and more importantly, how they can launch it. When a set of heuristics are met, the web app install banner will even prompt users to add your app to their home screen. Then, when the user opens it from the home screen, it opens full screen, no browser UI, and it's a top-level app in the task switcher, so it feels just like any other app.